Cold Front is a legendary submachine gun available in the Dunning event. After the reprisal of this weapon in 2020, this weapon used to be able to roll with the perk Dragonfly, which made it the first kinetic weapon to ever roll with this perk. This didn't last very long since the perk had some issues with the weapon, and one of the developers confirms that this perk is unintentionally added and will be replaced with the Swashbuckler perk after the event has ended.